Hey everyone, welcome back to the Sims 4 Not So Berry Challenge. We are back here with Nixon Berry. I can't talk at all. Oh my god. In the last part, the twins aged up into toddlers. And Nixon's just out here playing some chess. He's gonna have to get some food and go to sleep too. He still has to get another breakthrough and he needs to get his performance up. Can you get some food and go to sleep? He's level 6 still. Sorry, I was itching my eye. And as you can see, we also decorated for Christmas. I'll show you the whole shebang. Here's the outside of the house. And then the inside, of course. Oh, and I messed this up. Can I open this? You need some food. 7 left. How many? 8. 7. 7. Ah! Guess grilled cheese it is. What the heck? Where did that grilled cheese just go? I don't have move objects on. Oh, there it is. I was about to say, excuse me. They're gonna have to get up soon and get some food too. And then how are you? After you're done going to the bathroom, you can as well. Okay, get up. Get up. And I'm sorry if you hear squeaking in the background. My puppy's just pulled out another squeaky toy from the toy box. Because she doesn't know how to be quiet. So, yeah. See? Shelby. No, ma'am. Okay, he needs fun. Where's your little tablet thing? Yeah, this is yours out here. Your Wabbit tablet. Can you play SimShape? Oh, he's almost potty trained. We are actually... Go potty. We are actually gonna do that instead. What do you want? I guess work on your movement. So yeah, we're just gonna do that. He needs to get up, use, and take a thoughtful shower. I don't know when he goes to work. In 3 days. Lovely. So yeah. He goes to work in 3 days. Liberty can clean up all these plates. Clean up. That gives him time to work on his skills and stuff. Oh my gosh. Can I read? Do we not have those mischief books anymore? Crap. You know what we didn't grab from the other house? Oh. Now we're gonna have to restart it completely. Oh. My. Word. We had one missing. Just one. Then I had to go and leave it behind. Where are we gonna even put it? I guess we can put it over here by this plant. That makes me so mad. Beyond mad. Oh. So I looked in her inventory. Oh man. Ew. that up too. Oh wow. Oh man, this sucks. Because we had all of them filled. Did all those just go outside? I think they all went in there. I'm so angry. Beyond angry. Can you stop playing with the freaking toddlers? Clean up. I'm so mad. I don't even know where all the elements are. Can you play? Sim shape, please. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, and we have to buy more books. Purchase books because someone took the freaking mischief books. Baking, charisma. Logic mischief. One owned. Where are they? Oh my gosh, my dog just ripped ass. That is so gross, Shelby. Beyond gross. I think he read all he can from this book. Oh, he got a breakthrough, though. But I don't want just a breakthrough. I want you to finish your mischief skill. Or at least get it up a little bit. Because it's at level 4 right now. Read your book. Why did you move? Sit. He's working on that. What are you doing? Browse web. Why don't you play a game? Jared can now climb stairs. He can also play wrestle with an adult. Cool. What's wrong with you? Amateur hour. Feeling a little bored from reading a book at low skill level. Really? I'm making you read it because I want you to get your level up. Notification wall full. Already cleared it. Whoops. Okay. Come on. I don't know what he's doing. Everyone's like frozen. Not doing anything. Ugh. Whatever. Oh, what's wrong with you? Oh, you're tired. And you gotta go to the bathroom. I was gonna say, where'd the potty chair go? You're tired. So go to sleep. Can you stop that? And then you can go to sleep. And then, how are you? When's your birthday, sir? Today, I'm assuming? Because he's been a toddler for a while. So let's go ahead and have Nixon make a cake. Just a white cake. Oh, and I have to pre-record a bunch of videos for leave. Like, 60 plus videos. I just counted the days out and there's like 33 days. Not including these next couple weeks. Will you stop trying to talk to her? I need you to make this cake. What's wrong with all of my people? Can I reset the entire house from this? Oh, I think we're actually doing something. Yes, we are. Alright. Yes, I'm aware Rose is just a helpless toddler. I'm trying to make one less toddler, so be quiet. Add birthday candles. Stop it. Add birthday candles. Thank you. And now, let me stop him from doing that. Let's age him up. Maybe. Emerus. Come on, Emerus. Romance Festival is in town. Oh, I forgot to set my timer again. Emerus aged up. So we're gonna do social and... Let me look up the rules. Oh man. Shelby, stop. I think we're gonna chill with Emerus being the heir. Hot-headed, snob, or romantic. We can do hot-headed. I don't think kids can be snobs. No, they can't. So we'll go hot-headed. Boom. Can I throw this away, please? And then we're gonna go ahead and pop into buy mode and redo his room. I think I turned the monster off for the kids' beds. But there's no cute kids' beds, so... No. That's purple. We can do this. That's kind of cute. Put him there. Give him a skill thing. No? Okay, what about toys? Give him a toy box. Right there. Maybe we could put a light on top of the toy box. No, because they want to be able to get it open. You don't listen to me. I have no idea. Or I guess we can put it there and still give him a desk. Do that. And a chair. Like that. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. Okay, and we also need a rug. A rug in his room. This one? Just, nope, that's gonna be too big. Can't size it up. Go down, jeez. Put it like that. Maybe we can change the wallpaper too. I'm sorry if you can hear that. My dog's being really annoying. Like this. There. And see if I can change the bandana color, maybe. There's this one. Shelby! No, ma'am. Give the lot some treats. No, I don't want fast internet. I did not mean to click that. Gnomes, good schools? Yeah. Child's play? Kids just seem to learn faster here. Yep. Great acoustics, great soil, gremlins, grody, haunted, home studio. Homie. Shelby. Mean vibe? Yep. There we go. Perfect. Alright, and then we're gonna pop into Cass and give him a little makeover. Modify Cass in household. Modify Cass in household. Modify household in Cass. Wow! Oh, okay. He's a chunky monkey. He's a very chunky monkey. I'm not hating on him. He can be however he wants to be. His freaking face, though. I guess he's gonna keep that hair. And those eyebrows. Yeah, because I don't think we have anything that'll suit him. Actually, those suit him pretty well. Oh my. Okay. Sorry, I'm looking at the moment. Can always give him this. This is cute. I just realized the buttons on his pants are sparkly. Oh, shiny. No, we're not gonna give him that. That's just messing. Maybe that. And is there a lighter color? Those? Not those shoes, though. These? That looks okay. Why do you have glasses? That's not okay. Oh, yikes. I'm just gonna do styled look. Boom. He's the Rose Generation. I'm kind of worried now because I said that he would be our heir, most likely. And he didn't turn out that well. Maybe there's a different one that I like more. Yeah, I like that more. Okay, so here's Emerus. Berry. So yeah, gonna go ahead and do that. I forgot to set my timer yet again. Whatever. Sorry, I'm totally yawning. Why are you asleep in your parents' bed? Get up. That's weird. Oh, wrong way. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and let me know. I messed up. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye.